What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Where today it is vlog number 3. We're in the car right now. We're just gonna head home. I'm gonna time lapse. So yes, a little while, and I'll see you in now. As I was gonna talk to you last night, but I actually got home at like 4 when the time lapse ended. It's 18 hours later. It's the next afternoon or next day. 12. It's about 12. So yeah, pretty late. I mean, it does take 2 days to make these vlogs. So today will be the more heavily vlog day. Yesterday I started late middle of the day, like 4. I started at 4 and did it yesterday at like 4:20. So, well, this is still the same vlog, but you just skip from there to here. So yeah. Just a little while later, I just ate McDonald's. I've been playing Star Wars Commander and watching Endless Leaf and other people on YouTube. But one, leave in about 3 hours, go home, and then I'll end the vlog then, and then upload it. Right now, I'm actually uploading, a Pokemon card video, so that's uploading right now, so see you guys when that's done. Okay, guys, just done myself another magic trick. Well, not another one, but a magic trick. So what we're gonna do is we are going to grab our cards. It's a very small deck that I got when I was a little kid, but all the cards are different. As you can see, let me just show you them all. They're all different. Okay, good. So what we're gonna do is we are just gonna shuffle them. Hello, myself. I'm looking at myself. How am I doing, huh? How am I doing? Okay, so what we're going to do now is we are going to go through the cards, and then I'm going to take out a card, show you guys, but I'm going to look away because I can see myself in the camera. So what we're going to do is... I'll take out this flat card. Can you see it? Okay, I'm just kind of showing you. Okay. I totally forgot the trick I was even going to do. Oh, yes. Okay, I'll try that again. Okay. I'll do any card. How about, like, boo-boo-doo-boo. How about this one? So, boom. Or no, I'll just cut it in half. I have an idea. We'll just show you the top card, which is the Ten of Spades. We're going to set that right back on the top. Hit it, take that, and what we're going to do is we're going to slide it in the deck. Okay, so what we're going to do is take your card and shoot it and make it come out as the Ten of Spades. Here's how it's done. So what we're going to do is just like start like this. You show them the first card, which is the Ten of Spades here, but actually, you need to lie. Take off the top two cards, which would be the Seven of Spades, and then the top card is Ten of Spades. So Seven of Spades, you're gonna say, this is your card. Then you're gonna set it back down on top, take the Ten of Spades off the top, set it in your deck, so the Seven of Spades is still on top. Then you're just gonna be like, I threw it out of the deck, and it's right there. Or you could be like this. Then you could be like, I'm gonna cut it, set it right here, and some card is going to be pushed out. Ooh, that's cool. That's your card. Okay, here we go. Thanks. Tell me in the comments if you want me to show you some more magic tricks. Yeah. As we're getting ready to go home, and then I'll talk to you there. I'll time-lapse the way. And I won't end it this time because I have to upload tonight. I have not worn a jacket, long sweatpants, and socks, and like tied shoes. I haven't worn a sweatshirt in about 2 months. A little less than that. I haven't worn long pants in about a month. Because it's been hot. It's 81 degrees outside. I have to wear this. I got home just a minute ago. Now I have to go to her papa's hockey game. His last one. So, that's pretty exciting. We just talked on FaceTime. And yeah, let's see how my body reacts to the hot weather. Going outside. It's warm. The car is running away. It's hot out. It's hot. It's all been done. It's all been done. Hello.
Hi.
Sweaty. Out of the hockey rink, I'm gonna end the vlog here. It was like walking out that door over there was like, oh, cold, oh, hot. I just throw this off. So yeah, guys, see you guys in 2 days for the next vlog, and I'll see you tomorrow for a Pokemon card opening. Just to tell you, it's pretty epic. I got an Amistar break. I'm kidding, that'll be coming in about a week. What I got was Scissory X and a few holos, because it's the Scissory X box. See that tomorrow. See you in another vlog in 2 days. Bye.